Hi, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to work with strings in Python. However, let's make a review of the second lesson. In the previous lesson, I showed you that Python has built-in data structures for strings. So, if you want to create one, you must enclose your characters in quotes. Python has the same treatment for single quotes and double quotes, but the single quotes are more commonly used. Keep in mind that double quote strings may contain single quotes without any worry. It works in similar way for a single quoted string, which may contain double quotes. For this tutorial, we are going to use the idle of Python, since we will write only common lines in the interactive shell. Let's make some examples using quotation marks. Write print, open parentheses, type in, let's do this thing, in closing, in double quotes, close parentheses, and press enter. The result will appear in blue on the shell. Now, write the same expression, but using the single quotes. When you press enter, you will notice that a syntax error will appear on the shell. If you look the string, you will see that not all string is green, since Python assumes that the second quotation mark closed the first one, generating an incongruent syntax. For next example, we are going to use single quotes. So, write print, open parentheses, and open single quote. Then, type in he said. After that, write yes I can in closing in double quotes, close single quote and parentheses. Now, press enter, and the outcome will appear on the shell. Keep in mind that strings in Python are immutable, which means they cannot change after they are created. However, you can create new strings with those already created. For example, set x to the character g, y to the character I, and z to the character s. After that, write x plus y plus